La 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 Leo. La 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 Leo. La 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 Leo. La 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 Leo. La la la. What's going on, Leos? What's up, Lion Gang? Hey, welcome to Mocha Love Tarot. If this is your first time viewing my channel, hey, how you doing? I'm Mocha. Also, I would like to thank everyone for all of the likes, the shares, the subscribes, the comments. I appreciate it all. It touches my little old heart. It truly, truly does. Okay. This is from the 1st of June into the 15th of June, 2018. Also, this is general, so do not bums over Baghdad my damn inbox with y'all little rude ass. Some of y'all is rude. I'm gonna start bringing the belt to the room. Start bringing the belt to my readings, cause I know we family and all. Especially if you subscribe to me, we family. I will bring a belt. I will whoop your ass, okay? With my belt. I ain't playing. Like, I'm an Aries. Won't play that shit. Don't do that, all right? So, first and foremost, if this is your first time viewing my channel, I'm Mocha, okay? I do cuss. A little bit or a lot of it. Just depends on what's going on in these cards, okay? So, we gonna rock on now. Also, pause. I should have did it before I started the video, but... Nah, honey, you know Leos, y'all my fellow fire, y'all my sister fire sign, so, sister and brother fire sign, so you know, we ain't right if our fire ain't lit, okay? I don't give a damn what you, fine, paid, whatever, if you don't light this fire, or you take away from it, try and pour a little, try and douse a little something on it. You see, look at this fire. When you just leave it the hell alone and let it be free, you see how it grows and expands? You see how it flourishes? You see the power in this fire? And no matter what kind of air, what may come around it, what may move on it, nothing. No matter what may move around it, nothing is going to take from this fire when it is within its element. That's for somebody. But now, we rocking. Come on, y'all like Mocha, but this is a big ass incense. It is. I haven't thought about sharing my little Declaration of Independence picture with y'all. It's the declaration of my own damn independence. Because I'm motherfucking tired. I don't know about nobody else. But I'm as tired as little young thug and the badass daughter in that video. I'm motherfucking tired. Okay? So, share this with y'all. I've had this photo for a while. And I was a rebellious little person. And so, you see, it's all messed up and scripted because it was Mocha's own Declaration of Independence, you know? So, I always keep a big ass flag no matter where I go. Because ever since I declared it, can't nobody take that from me. They can't take shit else, okay? My independence, my happiness, my peace. Because, you know, peace. Hey, peace cometh in the morning, you understand? Anytime people leave my house, do I say it under my breath? And sometimes I allow peace be still. Baby, take your turmoil and your shit up out the door with you, baby. I don't want it, okay? I wouldn't want to buy it if it was free. You understand? You understand? Hell no. I don't know what's going on, Leos. We finna get right, though. Shuffle these again. I always shuffle off camera, but I'm trying to change it up so I'll be like, Mocha, can you please shuffle the cards on camera? And man, this is my damn channel, but I'm learning this new thing called compromise, okay? So within compromise, you know, you gotta work well with the people. I love the people. I believe in giving the people what they want. So we finna get it. This is for my Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Cross Watchers, Leo, to June the 1st to the 15th, 2018. Let's just see, you have Leo spirit. Messages do you have from the Leos? Message do you have, from my Leos? Again, this is general. This is not personal. If you would like a personal reading, I have three different types. I'm not completely booked. I actually got openings. So, yeah. Y'all hit me up for a personal reading. Truth is coming, honey. Okay. Leos. All right, Leo. Busting out the gate. A lot of y'all got some shmoney. Y'all got new shmoney, new ideas, new shmoney. A lot of y'all will be receiving some type of financial news, blessings, new jobs, starting something new, and you will be prosperous. Some of y'all got to give something to get something. For some of y'all going to turn y'all back on somebody and just focus on the coin. And the coin looking real nice from the 1st to the 15th, okay, of June. For some of y'all are needing communication or getting communication, and it's fast-moving communication from an Aries, okay, the Emperor. Or some of y'all could be the boss, okay? And I feel like for some of y'all could be talking to somebody in the reckless too if you were boss. But I strongly feel like this is in love. And I feel like some of y'all been waiting on communication, strong, fast communication from an Aries. Oh, and it's coming fast. This is somebody who left you in the past, left you out in the cold. I do see for some of y'all been hanging in there waiting on this communication from this person because you feel like, you know what? I deserve this, okay? I deserve this because I didn't put up with a bunch of shit. I just deserve an explanation. I deserve some type of fucking clarity, okay? And for some of y'all dealing with a Sagittarius as well. Whoever this is a soulmate. However, what you don't know is this is a karmic soulmate. It was a karmic tie in this soulmate relationship. And what the issue was a three-party situation. Some of y'all going to be getting the truth regarding a three-party situation, and this, some of y'all, it could be why this person left you out in the cold. It could have been for an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or it could have been for another fire sign like yourself, Aries, Leo, Sag, or for an earth sign, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. I do see that this person is charging in, okay? This fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, if you're dealing with, they're going to be charging in, and they're wanting new, refound passion with you, okay? Because they as well feel like, you know, you both have put in the work. You've worked your asses out to come to the point of this burdensome situation, okay? The fact that I see two tens here, you're beginning something. You're ending something and you're beginning something new. So some of y'all are going to leave a relationship and start a new job or leave a relationship and move somewhere else. Some of y'all literally could be moving away from a soulmate that is a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag. I feel like some of y'all, this person could have actually left you out in the cold. Some of y'all could be finding out about children, okay? But this person left you out in the cold for some of y'all could have a family for this person. This person could come back and only communicate, hey, I know that we had an effed up past, but we have children together. I do want to build some type of family structure, some type of structure here for my children. Some of y'all could literally be fixing family situations if you're dealing with an Aries, Leo, Sag, and it's going to be prosperous, it's abundant, and this person is moving out of their community, out of their cycle of three-party situations, and just leaving without talking about shit, leaving shit half-assed done. This is unfinished business being taken care of with being wrapped up with the fire sign from the 1st to the 15th of June. Let's get some clarifiers. Some of y'all, this burdensome situation, waiting on this communication. Some of y'all know in y'all heart that this person that went to somebody with the kid, they could have a child with you and an earth sign. They could be leaving this earth sign out to come to you after in the past. Maybe they left you out to come to go to the earth sign, but it's all revolving around children and family, okay? Y'all come and let me know how this resonates. Whoa. The Emperor. Spirit, please clarify. Get some clarification for Leo, for the Emperor. Yes. High Priestess. So some of y'all were using y'all intuition regarding this Aries, or this Aries is trusting their intuition and knowing that they have to come back. At this point, it's decision-making time. It's coming back in time. This, all of this, the non-communication, the secret shit has pretty much backed one into a corner. So all of the secrets, everything, somebody's closet is being shook the fuck up and the skeleton bones are falling out, honey, from this Aries, okay? Ace of Swords, Spirit, please clarify the Ace of Swords. Yes. So they're going to communicate to you why they've been so defensive, okay? Or if this is you being defensive, or what they've been working at, what they have been fighting against, what was going on. They're going to communicate with you, Leo. It's Aries, Leo, or Sag. Five of Pentacles, Two of Cups. So they left you out. Okay, this Leo, this is definitely a soulmate. This is going to be a soulmate who left you out in the cold. Could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio as well, but it could be another Leo like yourself as well who left you out in the past in the cold, who you possibly have a family with. They just walked away with no explanation, okay? And you're going to get that communication of the who's, what, where's, why's, and all of that beautifulness. For some of y'all, this is a Sagittarius as well, and I feel like this is the person that's going to be coming forward with you, especially if you have children with this person. That five of them ones want to fall on that Sagittarius. If it's men, it's going to come back. Spirit, please clarify the Hangman. Knight of Rods. So for some of y'all, you're being defensive toward this person, and they coming back for communication. But so for some of y'all, they're not getting to the nitty-gritty, and you like, no, else that. If you're not going to tell me the whole truth, nothing but the truth, back the fuck up. I don't want nothing to do with it. But for some of y'all, y'all going to give in and give into the passion. For some of y'all, this person coming back for sex. But if you know how to work your fire, baby. If you know how to whine and twirl on it, you can get what you need. No, you pull the strings, you know. If you did it in the past, if y'all communicated with each other with your swords up, yeah, but nobody wants to drop their swords. Nobody wants to drop their pride. Everybody want to roll on their ego, okay? You're getting a redo. You're getting a chance at a redo, okay? That karmic wheel is turning and you're going to jump out for you. You're going to jump out for now. What you going to do? Because your soulmate on the way, if this is somebody new, okay? After being left out in the cold, you meet another Leo, you meet a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. They're passionate about you, but I feel like this is going to be after walking away from a fire sign if they left you out in the cold, okay? Spirit, please clarify the Eight of Pentacles. The Eight of Pentacles, yes. So change is coming. I feel like whatever you've been working on, somebody's possibly getting cut out. Or a huge change is coming where I feel like this person, in order for them to come to you, they possibly had to cut someone else out. Or a major change had to be worked on, something that they've been working on for a while or that you two have been working on for a while. The change was somebody being cut out. Spirit, please clarify this 10 or somebody being cut out from the 1st to the 15th of June. Please clarify the Wheel of Fortune, please. King of Swords. So, yes, it's time to communicate. It's time to commit. Somebody is, it may be some harsh communication, okay? It could be the end of a cycle where somebody don't know how to fuck to talk to you. Or you don't know how, y'all don't know how to communicate with one another. Because I feel like this person wanted to communicate this in the past. But I feel like somebody is very cutting with words. And ain't nobody going to go nowhere with that shit. But it's time for you to communicate. Or this person or you. Some of y'all could also be dealing with Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So, y'all, it's a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius in this thing somewhere tied into this 3-4-0 situation. And somebody could be communicating about that or telling the truth or just literally putting all bullshit aside and like, look, I fucked up. I did this. All right. We going to be together or not. All right. When I feel like you couldn't get that in the past, you're going to move forward out of that cycle where you're going to be able to get honesty from this person. But it's going to be after someone has left the party and somebody's leaving the party from the 1st to the 15th of June, honey. Okay. All right. Please clarify this 3 of Swords for my Leos. Leos, yes, balance, okay? So I told you, somebody's going to be the left of the party, okay, in order for balance to be restored in this. But some of y'all, it also could be a Taurus. Didn't I tell y'all they could have you and another baby mama, like you or another baby daddy? I feel like this is two families. Somebody was like making a decision about juggling, like, which family do I want to be in? Where I want to be? Do I want to be here? Do I want to be there? The Danielle Jones plan. Say when you love someone, you just don't treat them bad. Oh, how I feel so sad. Yeah. Yeah, that's, he trying to figure out where he want to be, honey. She trying to figure out where she want to be, honey. Knight of Wands. Please clarify this Knight of Wands. Knight of Wands. Yes, definitely someone from your past, okay? Someone that walked away from you or you walked away from this person, okay? I feel like somebody is looking back at their past. And they looking back at the passion aspect of it, but communication needs to be had, okay? And it will be had. Somebody's going to cut through the bullshit, okay? Might be you, Leo. This person that you have children with, I feel like they walked away. They thought they had a whole bunch of options, but them options turned out to be a big bag of bullshit, okay? And now they're feeling burdened. You know, they're feeling burdened by the situation. I feel like the bag of bullshit came with a bunch of extra goodies. They opened up Pandora's box of bullshit, okay? So, karma's a bitch. She's the baddest bitch I know. That 10 of the Wheel of Fortune, the karma card, yes. I feel like this person is burdened by, now, this is a fire sign. I feel like Aries, another Aries, Leo, Sag, they feel burdened, or maybe you feel burdened by this relationship or feel burdened with dealing with this person from your past, because the only thing they bring is, I feel like they bring a lot of sex to the relationship, sex, no clarity, a bunch of lies, and every now and then, you know, balance. But I feel like this is the end of a toxic cycle with y'all. Y'all moving into a new phase if you're dealing with a fire sign. I feel like, Leo, be optimistic, okay? Somebody needs to take on the energy of the Queen of Swords, okay? And this could be you cutting through the bullshit. I got the King and the Queen here, okay? This could be you literally cut through the bullshit. Look, let's get down to the nitty gritty. What's up? What's the tea? Where the hell you been at? What's been up? What you gonna do? So you gonna stay here this time? You sure? Are you sure? Because don't come in with this shit if you don't plan on staying. If you ain't got the staying power, get the fuck out the way, okay? Because it's different types of soulmates, it's karmics, and it's twins. And guess what? If I got to go on a date and go to the movies and go Netflix and chill with every motherfucker I feel like until I feel like it. If your ass ain't gonna stay, let me do that. Move around. But I need this clarity, though. Some of y'all need this clarity in order to move from this King of Wands. Yes, ma'am. Got the Queen and the King of Wands on the board, okay? As well as the King and the Queen of Swords. Yep, cycles. We're ending cycles, Leo. That's to clarify. Sorry. My Queen of Wands, yeah. In order to end this cycle and come into a new one, come into this Ten of Pentacles with your King of Wands and get your family back right. Everything back right, love back right, body back right, family back right, money back right. Okay? Get your family back right. Communication needs to be had. And it will be had from the 1st to the 15th of June, okay? Cut to the nitty gritty, no bullshit. That's all I'm saying. No bullshit. Don't take no bullshit and don't give no bullshit. It's the end of that. We got the Wheel of Fortune and the World, and when the Wheel of Fortune, the World, the Hierophant. The Two of Cups in this thing, the High Priestess, the King of Swords with the Queen, the King of Rods, the Queen and the King of Swords is in this thing. All to get to the Ten of Pentacles with and this damn Three of Cups to reunite your family. And guess what? The Hierophant fell on a three-party situation. So let's talk about this, Marisaka. Okay? Let's talk about this, Marisaka. Yes. We can't talk about this. I don't want to talk. I forgive you. I forgive myself. And it's time for us to wrap this shit on up. Because I got people to go, places to be, and people to see, and love on me. Do you understand? Nobody got time for that. Leo, if you need a personal reading, the divine is calling you to have strength. Have strength, baby. Strength. That you is in your element. And the King of Wands at the base of this. So this is you. I'm having strength. Standing in my own damn power. Give me my power back. That's what you can do. Holla, that's what you can do, okay? Leo, get to the nitty-gritty of this shit, because this is some deep shit, okay? I love y'all. Let me know how this resonates. I will be back with y'all mid-June, all right? Them where them haters at, them real-ass randoms. I'll be back because, you know, I pops in and checks in on my people, all right? But I love y'all very, very much. And until next time, if you need a personal reading, that information can be found in the description. Hit me up. We got tea to spill, okay? Mwah.